Why, hello, guess who? Today I'm going to be playing some more Splatoon. But, as you can see, I already have the set I'm going to be using for this video. A lot of people wanted me to use as many run speeds as I could and an ink brush. I want to let everyone know that run speed does not actually affect the speed of running with the ink brush. We're going to do it anyway. Alright, it's turf war at Urchin Underpass. I almost said Urchin Underpants, but Urchin Underpass. We have two Dynamo Rollers, and a Brush, and a Sniper. Alright, it's time for me to do what everyone came here to see. Me going average speed with a Brush. Am I dead? The best part about running out of ink is that I can just run away from my problems. Oh! Why do they hate me so much? There is no point.
What?
Can't stop me. I'm too fast.
Bombs?
They're throwing stuff at me.
Tactical nuke! Incoming!
What's someone when they're gonna... Let's look around here.
Bombs?
Oh, I fell my... Okay, that was kinda funny. That was kinda funny. Here because people are dying behind me. Are we missing? Oh my! I didn't even see that guy. Ooh, yeah, get him! Yeah. Wow, he has as gross of a sit as I do. Okay, we can. I can get behind that. Even though mine's a little faster. Oh, let's jump. I actually move faster running. I'm dead. Run. I love this thing. I love just running around. See ya. What? I didn't see him or else I wouldn't have done that. I thought he was my teammate and he wasn't my teammate. But I like his shirt. He has a nice shirt sheet. Has a nice shirt full of damage up. I can't be losing this. Okay, see ya. I see ya. Ah, oh, I couldn't get my camera right. I'm so mad. I am so angry. Go. Come on. Oh, he just directed me in my face. He just directed me in my face. Okay, good sir. Sad. I keep forgetting just how short Turf War is. I might do another one of these. Because that was short. I mean, it was a good warm-up. I feel like that was a good warm-up. I know if I can't win in Turf War, though, I'm probably not gonna win in ranked. But, I mean... this was a pretty short one. I don't know about this one. I liked it though. Yes, I'm going to have much fun with this.